We're gonna go on to another exercise now. And this one I like to call the trifecta because it's the same melody, but we do three different variations of it. And the reason I do three different variations is because I'm kind of obsessive, but also it's really helpful to have all the vowels. So the first one is o-e-o-e-o-e-o-e-o. And again, you have the closed vowels and the open vowels. And when you can retain the same amount of support with the closed vowels as the open, you're golden. Then the next one is wow, 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 wow. And you may think that it doesn't have that many vowels, but it actually has wow. See how I did that? Wow, you have the ah and the ooh. So make sure you get the ah and the ooh in there. It's very good for your voice. And then the last one is a, ah. A, ah, a, ah, a, ah, a. Staccato. Staccato means short and sweet. So we're gonna start with those three. Just follow me. It's easier than I just explained it. Nice and light. You don't have to impress anybody when you're warming up. Just nice and light. Softer is better if you can. Soft with support is the best thing you can do in singing. If you're having trouble hitting the pitches when you're staccato, don't worry, it'll get better. Again, you could even hum it. If you're really not getting to the pitches that you want, you could go. Or in the beginning, you could do a little less staccato, a little smoother. Let's continue. Do the wows as slow as you need to get both vowels in there. And finally, cover that note. And as you get more advanced, you can even on the wows or the OEOs, you can even crescendo and diminuendo on that top note. You can give it a little more and pull it a little back. That control is so important, I can't even tell you, in terms of dynamics in vocal performance. So, if you can do that, it means your support and your technique is fantastic and you'll be able to sing anything you want in any style. So this exercise is called Ming 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 Mong Nong. Have the M's and N's in there for that humming support that you're gonna get the placement from. But then you have E, which is a open vowel, and O, which is a closed vowel. So you got everything in this exercise. Bing, 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 bing. Really plays with those M's and M's, really overemphasize them. embarrass yourself a little. It's good for your voice to hum like that. And you hum the top note, which is ming, hum it, ming, and take it out of the hum like we did in the first exercise. Ming, 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 nong, nong. 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 You want to try to get the M right on the pitch, that first M. This next exercise incorporates three vowels, E, A, A. So we have the open E, A, A. So it gets more and more closed as we go. And this exercise is for flexibility and strength and support. But in particular, since this exercise incorporates runs up and down the scale, it's gonna give you a lot of support if and when you are wanting to start to riff or start to do vocal stylings or colors. This is a good one. So it goes like this. You can do it in one breath. If you can't in the beginning, it's okay, you'll get to it. So we're gonna do that all the way up the scale. Notice that the ah requires more support than the others. You need to lift tip more on the ah because it's a closed vowel. Deep breath. Cover those high notes. If I went too fast for you, it's okay. Just pause the video and do it at your speed. What's really important in this exercise is accuracy. Don't be tempted to go faster than you can be accurate with the pitches. Because the speed will come, but the accuracy is first and foremost. Let's do one more. We're going up to A here. One day you're going to be able to go so fast. You can do it. I promise. Well, thank you so much for for watching and singing along with me. I hope you had as much fun as I did. And these exercises are bound to make you into a strong and flexible and dynamic singer sooner rather than later. Have fun.